Well, first of all, I want to congratulate Coach Gentry and Cincinnati Deer Park. They played a tremendous game. They did a great job of hanging in there. They made some great adjustments at halftime, and they came out and played with some passion, played inspired basketball in that second half, particularly in the third quarter. And the things we did in the first half, we didn't do in the second half. For a lot of different reasons, you know, they put a little bit more pressure on. We didn't respond very well to that pressure. But I'm extremely proud of my boys and our team, our school community, my assistant coaches, because this was one heck of a ride, one heck of a season. These kids did everything that I asked them to do this year, and there's no reason for them to hang their heads down. You know, one of the big things in life is that all you really ask for is an opportunity. Just want an opportunity. You know, if you get an opportunity, you got to shoot your shot and then live with whatever the consequences are, whatever happens after that. And that's what we talked about in the locker room, is overcoming those obstacles. We had our opportunity. We took our shot. We missed today. But they got other games, and they got other things in life that they're going to be facing that they need to get ready for. So just get ready for the next game. So, you know, very excited about this season. You know, right now this just hurts. But I'm sure pretty soon I'll be able to look back and look over the things that we did this season and accomplished, and be extremely proud of everything that happened for us this season.